If you're the admin of a Facebook group tasked with approving members' joining requests, you can automate the process using automatic member approvals, which can speed up in some cases. I'll show you how it works in this video. Here we go. So to go to those settings, I need to go to More and select Moderate Group. And here you can see automatic member approvals. So a faster way to instantly add them. And here's some criteria. So you can say, have they completed all the questions? I'll say that's fine. Maybe they're somebody local to you, so you can automatically approve them if they live in a certain jurisdiction. If they're friends with at least one member in the group already, that's usually okay. And how long have they been on Facebook for? So I'll save those and I'll confirm that. And that's essentially it. I'll just show you the new Facebook interface. You can see there's a step has been taken. That one of the admins has added that. And you can edit the requirements. And you can see in the form there. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.